This is the Golden Needle, and she's possibly one of the most powerful holy builds in the lands between. With her swift attack supported by holy and constant attacking buffs, she can defeat any boss within minutes. Here is everything I use for this build. For our stats. No fucks were given when it came to vigor, as the intention was to no-hit every battle. So pretty much everything was dumped into dex and faith to improve damage and to use a couple spells. These spells being Golden Vow to boost damage, and Elden Stars for additional holy and poise damage. Our weapon is the ornamental straight sword, a primary dex weapon that adds holy damage, with its Ash of War, golden tempering. And we use the Erdtree Seal to cast our spells. Our drip was purely for fashion. We used the Guilty Hood, Aristocrat Garb, the Aristocrat Boots, and Golden Bracelets. Talismans that were used are Alexander's Shard, to increase the Ash of War damage, Sacred Scorpion Charm to boost holy damage, Rotten Wing Sword Insignia to boost the consecutive attacks buff, and Millicent's Prosthesis to boost the consecutive attacks buff again, and for a little more dex. You can also swap out the Sacred Scorpion with the Claw Talisman to boost jump attacks, which I did for every battle after the Fire Giant. For our physic, we used Thorny Cracked Tear to boost the consecutive attacks buff once again, and the Holy Shrouding Cracked Tear to also boost holy damage. We did, however, swap this out with the Stone Barb Cracked Tear for the final boss, due to their high holy resistance. Another item we used was Blood Boil Aromatics for additional damage and stamina. The buffing process is a bit long for my liking. But first, drink the physic, followed by Golden Vow. Then consuming a Blood Boil Aromatic and finishing it off with Golden Tampering. Yes, at face value it looks more like a glass canyon build, but a glass machine gun would describe it better. But like all my builds, this is just what I used. You can always substitute anything you like to better fit your playstyle. It's worth noting this weapon has a unique 4-hitting light jump attack, which can outperform a heavy jump attack. It also has a short and long hold charged attack, resulting in two different types of flurry attacks. This build really is phenomenal. As someone who has showcased many holy builds in the past, this is by far the most powerful to date, and I highly recommend giving it a try. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy this showcase.
Thank you. Weave thy night into being.
Thank you. crown.